Hi, everybody. We are here. My name is Sarah Borges, and I am here live via Americana Highways. Thank you so much for having me. I am new to this Facebook Live experience, so I hope everything is going as scheduled. But write me a comment and let me know if you are watching the show, if you have requests, how you're doing out there. I know it's a crazy time for all of us. Oh, Roscoe. Melissa. All right, you guys. I'm so glad you're here. I've got my O'Douls for the occasion. And my only concern is that I have a light that is possessed here. So if it starts going crazy, it's going to be a little twilight zone here, but I feel like that's fitting. That's kind of where we're at. So the first time I put on makeup in days, I feel smashing. Okay, so the first request is going to be for, let's see, David Driver. It's called The Day We Met. It's a happy song. We need a happy song right now. And, oh, Sandy, Jim, love it. Okay, so I hope everything's good here. I'm here with my cat and my fish. I'm wearing my summertime shirt. I'll move over a little bit so you can see my hand in case you are taking notes. Day we met. Got all kinds of technology here surrounding me. I was trying to make this Facebook Live work. So I've got a computer, got a phone, which is what we're on now. Got my son's Kindle, got some Nintendo. I'm sure you guys are also living off of your technology as we go through this crazy time. But for now, we will use technology to have a little organic performance. What am I even talking about? Let's play another song. Okay. So, same old 45 from Mike. I think this is my Outlaw Country Cruise friend, Mike, who's asking for this one. So, we'll play it for him. I say we, because it's just me. And it's the response song that I wrote to the hit by Looking Glass, Brandy, You're a Fine Girl. What a good wife you would be And this is my answer song for Brandy, pretending that maybe she didn't want to be a fine girl, nor did she want to be a good wife. Maybe Brandy just wanted to sit home and listen to her records. Cheers on this Friday night. It's Friday. I know it is. I find it's important to... Oh, I might refresh. Okay. Okay, I just refreshed. There we go. I feel refreshed. I have an injury on my thumb here, which is making it a little hard to play. I was trying to open a bottle of chocolate syrup. Bottle of chocolate syrup. Hershey's. They don't make the tops like they used to, the little pull-on thingies. They're a flip-top now. Trying to open some chocolate syrup, and I fucked up my finger. Lucky Rocks. We'll play that. Thanks for the request, Melissa. museum. Oh, wow. That's right. We went to the museum. You gave us a wonderful backstage tour. Thank you so much. So we are here on Facebook Live. My name is Sarah Borges. I'm so glad to be with you guys via Americana Highways. And I know that there's lots of good music going on tonight, so I appreciate you spending time with us. Us from that same record that Lucky Rocks was on. It was called Love's Middle Name, produced by Eric Roscoe Amble. And there's a song on it that was the single called House on a Hill, so we'll play that one next. I'm keeping track of the time. I don't want to overrun my time slot, but I think we're good. Oh, hi, Rob. It's nice to see you. House on a Hill. House on a Hill, it was a story that's not about me, one of those non-autobiographical songs. Most of them are not about me. They're some little kernel of some story or something that happened to me, and then I kind of build it out with characters that I imagine in my head. But this was a story about you live with someone and you just don't want to see them. You just don't want to come home to them. I feel like some of us may be going on, having that go on right now, where you live with someone and you just don't want to see them anymore. It's true. Oh, Anna. How are you, Anna?
No.
Long bad audio and video dropouts. I hit refresh. Let's see if that helps you. I know, it's hard. All these technical issues. I hope you guys are doing okay. Well, my son and I are spending time here at the house. We've played every game there is to play. We've tried to pretend that he's learning third grade when in fact he's probably learning a lot of new words, not all of them good from me. So that's really where we're at that. Teachers, hats off to you, really, 100 times over. You should be paid so much more than you're getting paid, but we knew that already, so. I'm gonna play a new song now called Pretty Christine. I'm gonna try and remember it here and see what happens. And the cops are parked outside my door. Must have been my neighbors. They called the cops. Let's hope not. Okay. Gratification. You write a song, you play it on Facebook Live, people tell you they like it. It is a really good feeling, you guys. I'm gonna do that more often. Gotta be a little more productive. Maybe I can start doing a song a week. Corner, fingernail, or ring on the counter. I don't know what that means. Oh, ring on, yeah. On the corner. We'll play another request here and then we'll get to that request, Robin Herb. So, can't change it for Sue in Buffalo. And she said she sends Buffalo, which I think is really cute. Buffalo. Okay. Thank you. great guitar solo that should happen here, but unfortunately I'm not going to play it. What I will do is tell you about the Venmo and PayPal links in the comments if you feel so inclined. Throw something in the tip jar, I'd be most grateful. And if you can't, we understand because it's tough for everyone right now. Totally squeeze that in. You're the second requester for that song, so how can I not? I am going to play, however, a version of On the Corner that I typically play in a solo set. It's a little bit different feel, but I think you're going to like it. So, and if you don't, maybe I'll have to play it twice. I'm not sure. Okay, On the Corner, the song about hookers. Right. There we go. on the corner, my friends. 8:13. Thank you so much for spending time with me. My name is Sarah Borges. I'm so glad to see you guys. I'm going to play one more song, and then it's going to be over just for a little while. Daniel Lee, that's what, if there's love the banter. I'm so glad you love the banter. Talking to myself. Thanks, friends. So, as I say this, I'm going to have to end at 8:15 because we got to be mindful of folks playing after me. So, I'll get a verse and a chorus. That's it. Well, it was late last night. I was trying to stuff a spill. Time for tune in next time, but you can donate. There's a link in the comments below to my Venmo and my PayPal. Hello from Norway. Thank you so much, my friends. It's okay, play the whole song, says Melissa. Okay, we'll start from where I was. Don't know where I'm going, but I know to be there for showing up. Guys, we'll see you soon.